for tuning into my channel. This is the second one. Last one was fun. My daughter saw it and she said, "Mom, I saw your show. Three things. You need to do your hair, you need to do your makeup, and you need to edit." Okay, I love you too. So, today I want to show how I repurpose my stretcher frames. Just sometimes I don't like the painting, or I need a new canvas and I don't have one on hand that's the size I want. So this is something I do to reuse my nice frames. Need a flathead screwdriver, an exacto knife, and then I have these on hand too, just like little pliers and snips. So this is a nice painting I really like. I just don't like the subject matter. It reminds me of about 4 or 5 years ago in my life, and I just rather not see it ever again. So I'm going to take it off this frame, roll it up, label it, throw it with the rest of the rolled up canvases, and yeah, looking forward to having a new stretch frame. So blade over here, and I just make a mark, a little slice above and below the staple. There's a few of it going. Show you what I mean. And then it just kind of pops right off and leaves minimal kind of marking to your stretch canvas. The corners are trickier, but it's definitely some patience required as well. Oh, this is tough. Not working so well. It's okay. That's okay, we got it off. We'll clean all this up later. Actually, I'll show you how now. So, take the flathead screwdriver, and you just get it under the little staple and pry it out. Thank you. just, once I don't get out and I can't pull out, just, oh, I pulled out. A little bit out. Perfect. And then just go all the way around. Just go all the way around the rest of the frame. And then you can reuse the canvas. Stretch your frame. And I guess maybe next video I will show how to properly attach the canvas to the wood stretcher frame.